Good morning students, now we will start chapter 9, exercise 9A. Find out page number 88 and take out your math notebook and do question number 1. Divide and check the answers. So first we will do divide and then answer will be checked. So question number A, 52. 52 is dividend and 2 is divisor. So 52 divided by 2. So first 5 divided by 2. So 2 2 4 and 2 5 2 3 6. 6 is greater than 5 and 4 is smaller than 5. So we will write here 4 and quotient is 2. So 2 write here in quotient place. Now subtract 5 minus 4 is equal to 1. So 1 is remainder. Now bring down 2. So it will be 12. It will be 12 and 12 divided by 2. So 2, 6, 12. 6 right here and 12 right here. 12 minus 12 is equal to 0. So quotient is 26. Now dividend is equal to divisor into quotient plus remainder. R for remainder. D for divisor, Q for quotient and R for remainder. So divisor is 2, so write here 2 and multiply sign, and quotient is 26, so write here 26 and plus remainder is 0, so write here 0. 26 multiply 2 is equal to 52, and 52 plus 0 is equal to 52, so write here 52 answer, and dividend is 52, so it is right. Okay, next 44. 44 divided by 3, so first 4 divided by 3, 3 1 3 and 3 2 6. 6 is greater than 4 and 3 is smaller than, so we will write here 3 and 1 right here, and 4 minus 3 is equal to 1. So bring down 4 here and it will be 14. So 14 divided by 3, 3 4 12 and 3 5 15. So 15 is greater than 14 and 12 is smaller than, so right here 12 and 4, quotient right here 4, and 14 minus 12 is equal to 2, so right here 2, 4 minus 2 is equal to 2 and 1 minus 1 is equal to 0, so remainder is 2. Now we will do dividend. Dividend is equal to divisor multiply quotient and plus remainder. So D, divisor 3, 3 right here, and quotient, Q for quotient, quotient 14, so 14 right here, and remainder 2, so 2 right here, and 3 multiply 14 plus 2 is equal to 44. 14, 3 ja 42, and 42 plus 2, 44. Next question, 76 divided by 4, so first 7 divided by 4, 4 banja 4, and 4 2 ja 8. 8 is greater than 7, so 4 is smaller than, so right here 4 and 1 right here, so 7 minus 4 is equal to 3. Now bring down 6 here, so it will be 36, and 36 divided by 4, so 4 9 ja 36, 9 right here and 36 right here. 6 minus 6 is equal to 0 and 3 minus 3 is equal to 0, and dividend is equal to divisor multiply quotient and plus remainder. So divisor is 4 and quotient 19 and plus remainder 0, so 4 multiply 19 plus 0, it is 76. Next question number D, 6 divided by 5, so 5 2 is 10, 10 is greater than 6 and 5 is smaller than, so 5 banja 5, 1 right here and 5 right here, 6 minus 5 is equal to 1, and bring down 8 here and it will be 18, and 18 divided by 5, so 5 3 is 15, 15 is smaller than, and 5 4 is 20, 20 is greater than 18, so we will write here 15, and question right here 5 3 is 15, so 3 right here, and 18 minus 15, so 8 minus 5 is equal to 3 and 1 minus 1 is equal to 0, so remainder is 3, and quotient 13, divisor 5 and remainder 3. So we will do D multiply quotient plus R, R for remainder. So divisor is 5 right here, quotient 13 right here, and remainder 3 right here. So 5 plus 13 plus 3 is equal to 68. Next question, 526 divided by 2. So first 5 divided by 2, 2 5 ja, 2 2 ja, 4, and 2 2 ja, 4, and 2 5 ja, 10, 2 3 ja, 6. 2 3 ja, 6. 6 is greater than 5, so we will write here 4. 2 2 ja, 4. 2 right here and 4 right here. 5 minus 4 is equal to 1. And bring down 2 here, so it will be 12. And 12 divided by 2. Or 12 mein 2 se divide karenge. 12 divided by 2, so 2 6 ja, 12. 6 right here and 12 right here. 12 minus 12 is equal to 0. Now bring down 6 here and 6 divided by 2. So 2 3 ja, 6. 3 right here and 6 right here. Minus 6 minus 6 is equal to 0. So quotient is 263. Next question number B. 194 divided by 3. So first 1 is smaller number, and now we will 90 divided by 3. So 3 6 ja, 18. 6 right here and 18 right here. 3 6 ja, 18, and 3 7 ja, 21. 21 is greater than 90. 21 19 se bada hota, to yahan hum likhenge 18. 18 is smaller number hai, smallest number hai. Okay, so now 3 6 ja, 18. 6 right here and 18 right here. 9 minus 8 is equal to 1, and 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. Now 1 and bring down 4 here, so it will be 14. Ye 14 ho jayega, 14 mein 3 se divide karenge. So 3 4 ja, 12, and 3 5 ja, 15. So 15 is greater than 14, so we will write here 12. 3 4 ja, 12. So 4 minus 2 is equal to 2, and 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. So quotient is 64. Next question number C. For 6408 divided by 4. So first 6 divided by 4, 6 1 ja, 4 1 ja, 4. 4 2 ja, 8 is greater than, so we will write here 4. 4 1 ja, 4. 1 right here and 4 right here. 6 minus 4 is equal to 2. Now bring down 4 here, so it will be 24. And 24 divided by 4. So 4 6 ja, 24. 6 right here and 24 right here. So 4 minus 4 is equal to 0, and 2 minus 2 is equal to 0. Now bring down 0 here. 0 divided by 4, so 0 right here in quotient place, and 0 right here also. So 0 minus 0 is equal to 0. Now bring down 8 here, and 8 divided by 4. So 4 2 ja 8. 2 right here and 8 right here. Subtract. 8 minus 8 is equal to 0. Now quotient is 1602. Next question number D. 1855 divided by 6. So first 1 is the smallest number. So now the smallest number smaller than 6, and now 18. 18 divided by 6. So 6 3 ja 18. 3 right here and 80 right here. 8 minus 8 is equal to 0, and 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. And bring down 5 here, and 5 is smallest number smaller than, sorry, 6 is 5 is smaller than 6. So right here 0 in quotient place, and 0 right here also. So 5 minus 0 is equal to 5. Right here 5. 5 ko hum yahan niche laye, lekin 5 se 6 bada hai, 5 mein divide nahi ho sakta hai, to yahan hum quotient place par 0 likhenge, aur yahan bhi 0 likhenge. 5 minus 0 is equal to 5. 5 yahan niche aa gaya, and bring down 5 here. 5 ko niche le aayenge, so it will be 55, aur ye 55 ho gaya. And 55 divided by 6, aur 55 mein 6 se divide karenge. So 6 9 ja 54, and 6 10 ja 60. 60 is greater than 55. 60 55 se bada hota, so yahan, and 54 is smaller than 55, so we will write here 55 se chota hai, to yahan hum 54 likhenge. And 6 9 ja 54. 9 right here and 54 right here. Subtract. 5 minus 4 is equal to 1, and 5 minus 5 is equal to 0. So remainder is 1, and quotient is 309. In next video we will do question number 3 to 10. Thank you, class.